Hi, Anna here from EnglishLikeANative.co.uk. Are you ready to test your preposition knowledge? Let's jump right in. First of all, I've got a quick fire round for you. Pause the video and hit the link below to download your quiz sheet. Alternatively, grab a pen and a piece of paper. Ready? Okay. What preposition or prepositions follow depend? Good. Interested. Afraid. Wait. Responsible. Belong. Speak. Proud. All right, how do you think you did? Now I'm going to reveal the answers to this section. We have depend on, good at, interested in, afraid of, plus something that scares you. For example, I'm afraid of the dark. Or you could have had afraid for, plus something you want to keep safe. For example, and most commonly, I'm afraid for my life. Usually when we say this, we're being a bit dramatic. Wait for something or someone. For example, I'm waiting for the document to open on my computer. Or wait on. This has the same meaning and uses, except it's a bit more colloquial. It's less formal. Wait on also means to serve someone. For example, I waited on the children. This could mean that you spent time waiting for the children to come or finish doing something. Or it can also mean you brought them snacks and did whatever they asked. Responsible for, belong to, speak to or speak with. The meaning can change a little depending on if the conversation is more of a monologue, speak to, or a dialogue, speak with. But they are usually used with the same meaning in mind. And finally, proud of. For that round, there are a maximum of 12 points. So how did you do? For the next round, listen to me talking and try to fill in the gaps with a preposition. Here we go. Oh, hi, how are you? No, it's okay, it's fine. You know, I love listening to you. But listen, can I ask you do something for me, please? You know Rachel is getting married, Fran, next month. Well, I thought it would be really nice to get them a trip. Maybe the mountains or the north somewhere. Well, could you go to the travel agents? You know, the one directly the pharmacy and pick up some brochures for me, please. I could book online, but I prefer speaking to an actual person. Yeah, it's the one right next to the bakery. Well, it's their wedding, so let's say we'll spend £500 the present. Would you agree to split it with me? Great. Okay, I really have to go. I'm the car. Thank you. Speak soon. Bye-bye. All right, here are the answers. There were 10 points in that round. How many did you get out of 10? Okay, in the last round, you have to fill in the blank. I'll say a sentence with a beep and you write down what preposition you think goes in the space. Ready? Let's go. Number one. I'll be working. the office this week. Number two, I love living the sea. Number three, I'm really bad playing basketball. Number four, I asked my children to tidy their toys up. Number five, she agrees me about the video. Number six, I married my husband in 2016. Number seven, we go to school, car. Number eight, how long do you spend your homework? Now the correct answers are, number one, I'll be working in or at the office this week. You can say both. So if you got both, you get an extra bonus point. Number two, I love living by the sea. Here, by means next to. Number three, I'm really bad at playing basketball. When we talk about how well or badly we do something, we use the preposition at. Number four, I asked my children to tidy their toys up. We use to here because I made a request to them. Number five, she agrees with me about the video. With is the preposition that comes after agree when we want to say that we think the same as another person. Number six, I married my husband in 2016. This was a tricky one. When we use marry as a verb to talk about the act of getting married, there is no preposition. Number seven, we go to school by car. To talk about modes of transport, we use by car, by train, by bike, but on foot. That's the exception to the rule. You can also say in a or in the car, but then we need an article before car. How was that round? Easier? More difficult? How did you do overall? Let me know in the comments and then head over to watch my other prepositions lesson because practice aids improvement. I'll see you over there.